So I have a box here from eBay, and it's a really cool Lesney truck that I got in the mail. So got our knife here, we're gonna open up the box and I'll show you the truck. I saved you the pain of watching me cut open the box because a bunch of people decided they did not like that. Watching me open the boxes in every one of my unboxing videos. That's rather interesting. Two small boxes inside the bigger box. LED. This must have some kind of light in it. Originally. I know what it has in it now. It should, and I'm pretty sure it does, judging by the weight of these two boxes and the orange color inside of the bubble wrap. It should have a truck. This bubble wrap is so soft. It's got little tiny bubbles on it. Oh, it's so soft. It's one of those bags too. So there's our truck here. It's in really good shape. Little Bedford semi-truck here. We don't have any Bedfords in the U.S. So I always think these Lesney trucks are cool because there are a lot of trucks that we don't have over here. Oh, that's why it's so soft. It's bubbled on... It's bubbled on both sides. Kind of odd. And the trailer barely fit in here. You can see right away it's a York Freightmaster. And it is missing a door, I know. I also know where to buy a door for it. So, that's okay. So we stick him together, now it doesn't come apart. If we turn him this way, then it comes apart. So, the reason I bought this truck specifically, there was a few of these on the internet. This Davies Tires truck is in incredible condition other than missing the door here, which the doors are metal, surprisingly enough. And I could buy a door for it. But other than missing that door, it's in real good shape. It's got a few, you know, dings and scratches in it and a little spot out of the decal right there. But you gotta remember, this truck's pretty old. So for these decals to still be on there that well is really good. Usually they start coming off, like the back end of that truck. You know. So, truck's in good shape. No decals on the truck, but the trailer. Best by the miles, Davies Tires. And to us Americans, tires is not spelled right. But remember, these Lesneys were made in England, as you can see right there. And some words are spelled differently. It's kind of a regional thing, you know. Depending on what country you're in, they could be the same word, pronounced the same exact way, but with a different spelling. Kind of like favorite or colors. You know, the words like that. We've got the York Freightmaster emblem on the front of the truck there. And then same decal on this side. And it has all the tires on it. Sometimes these Lesneys, when they're duals, the tires go missing. York Freightmaster trailer. And this is major pack number 2. I suppose I can't talk. I suppose I should say that. Take a look at our little Bedford truck here. It says Bedford on the front there. Other than the chrome starting to come off of the grill and the front bumper, it's in really good shape. I don't think this was played with much. If it's been redone, it's been redone long enough ago that stuff's starting to wear off. I don't think it's been redone, though. I think it's just in really good shape. And the reason only reason I say that is because the decals are aged to the point where they look about right. So I'm pretty sure it hasn't been redone. I think it's just, it's in good shape. Hasn't really been pushed around that much. You know, there is a chance that it could have been redone, but if it is redone, it's been redone a while ago. Got our one little door there. I gotta buy that other door. I knew I was getting this, and then I forgot to buy the door. So I see that little nub there on that hole, and the nub here on this thing. And now our truck didn't come apart. Rolls around pretty good, too. So I'll stick this truck on the turntable, and that'll be it for this truck. I just kind of wanted to show it to you guys, because I haven't done a diecast unboxing for a while. I've done a lot of haul videos and non-diecast related stuff. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Have a great day, and I'll catch you in the next video.